control our own army in Roblox and we dominate the bad guys. Isn't that right, Todoroki?
I dropped it.
Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Russo, and welcome back to another video. Hopefully you're having a fantastical day. I know I am, because today we are inside of a new simulator game. It's actually not brand new, but it's kind of new. It's blowing up, taking the world by storm. It's past Pet Simulator. Oh, shots fired. I'm just kidding. I love Pet Simulator. Please don't ban me from the game. Yes, this game is taking the world by storm right now. It's doing pretty well. And, IB Main, he's a YouTuber. He's on the leaderboards. You know what that means? I gotta battle these people, these YouTubers, for the leaderboards, all right? Number one, I gotta do it, whether it takes time, dedication, Robux. I will do it, okay? I'll do whatever it takes to do the most amazing things in this game. So if you guys are hyped for this video, don't forget to smash that like button down below. Let's see if we can get to 3,000 likes. That's the goal, okay? We're keeping it nice and simple. 3,000, go down below and like the video. So don't forget to subscribe to the channel and join the Blue Crew, the hottest crew in the game, the hottest merch in the game, the softest, coldest, warmest, we're just every temperature, okay? Join the Blue Crew today and hit that notification bell, ding, to never miss an upload. I upload 2 videos a day and they're dope. They're fire. Look at this. Does this look like a face that would lie to you? Look at this face. Nope. So basically, it has the similar characteristics of Bee Swarm Simulator, where you like claim a base. So let's go ahead and claim this base, because in Bee Swarm, you know how you claim a hive. It's kind of like that. So here we go. We got our base. There's me. I look amazing. So basically, we have 2 troops and we have our total gold right here. I like this setup. I like that we have our face up there. It's kind of cool when you're in a server with like people you know or whatever. You just see, boom, that's me up there. Oh, hey, how you doing, Leslie2ABC? How you doing? Whoa, they got a lot of troops. Okay, so we gotta compete with that. Okay, so basically the point of this game, I guess, is to unlock different weapons, collect gold to get new weapons, and then advance in the game. You need like 7 troops to get past this, 15 to get past this, 30, and so on. So I'm assuming there's different enemies and materials and objects for you to destroy as you go further in the game. And right now we only have 2 troops. So these are them right there. Hi guys, how you doing, noobs? You guys are noobs! Literally, they're noobs. Okay, so we start off with a wand, and I guess we can go ahead and, Oh! Yo, we're doing some magic on this! We're doing some magic on these trees, boys and girls. I'm gonna go ahead and move my camera down for this video, just for the sake of, not covering anything. We're gonna be down here this time, hope you don't mind. Let's go ahead and, destroy this again. Do my troops destroy it, too? They do! Nice! Okay, so my troops work together with me. Wait, where's my other one? Did he die? There he is! So we have 12 total gold. We have 4 out of 50 logs collected, and I'm assuming that we could sell them. So do we have to go back over here to sell? I'm not really sure where you go to sell. Where's my, oh, there's my troops. Coming soon? Yo, they got stuff coming soon already. I'm actually pretty hyped for this game. This is pretty cool. When I first got in it, I was like, yo, what are these builds, bro? This game looks like it was made in 2003, all right? But now that I'm seeing the mechanics, I actually really like it, and I like the simplicity of the build. So let's check out the sword shop and see what kind of sword we can work with. Because right now we got a wand, and that's not gonna help us in a fight. I mean, we're gonna go up to somebody and just have a wand. That's not good enough. We got a short sword. Let's skip to the end. This, oh my gosh, bro. This thing is insane. This is the best weapon in the game. This is the scimitar. Scimitar? I think that's how you say it. I'm not really sure. This is the katana, the claymore. Yo, these are sick. So this is the scimitar. I'm not really sure how to say it. I think this is the best weapon in the game. Compared to this short sword, 2 to 7 strength, this one has 780 to 2,500 strength per strike. That is literally insane. So we're gonna try and get this thing today, whether we have to spend a ton of Robux or grind forever. We're gonna do it. Now, let's actually exit this shop and see what we got going on in the UI, because I haven't really looked around. We got ourselves a bag right here. That's where our wands go, I guess, or our swords, I should say. Then this is coming soon. This is, oh no, this is our wand skins, I think. Is that what this is? I'm not really sure. And then this right here is the store, so we can get ourselves a mithril katana, a quantum bag, and a ruby claymore. And then we got walk speed, we got different kinds of perks and stuff like that. I'm gonna go ahead and grab some of these just because it makes the game a lot easier, and for video's sake, I wanna do the craziest things in these games, in these simulators, all right? I'm the Mr. Beast of Roblox, okay? I spent a lot of Robux. Let's go ahead and just purchase all these game passes, I guess. We'll get the 2x walk speed, so we'll be going real fast. 2x army experience, so I guess That's leveling up. I guess the army experience two times is leveling up a lot faster. We got ourselves two times gold. We might as well get that. Teleport. I guess you could teleport to any area that you have unlocked, just like Pet Simulator. And then two times control range, meaning I guess if they're farther away, you could control them. Times two, all right? That's multiplication. That's how that works. You guys know? I'm a teacher, too. I'm not just a gamer. We can get ourselves the quantum bag, which I feel like we gotta do in every simulator. We gotta just go big, all right? If we're gonna get something, we gotta go big. We gotta, oh! I like that animation. And you know what? Let's get ourselves the Mithril Katana right now, just in case. Yo! Why did a cow just make a noise? To give items to your troops, go to your inventory and drag the item into your base. All right, so we got ourselves the backpack, which is sick. Let's go ahead and go to the base and see what we got going on for items. What is this? This guy's got some things on his base and I don't have anything. I have a level one? I don't even know. Level two, okay, nice. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna figure out how to put stuff on our troops here. What do we got in our bag? The Mithril Katana. Let's go, baby. How do we equip this? Drag it here. Oh, nice. Okay, I understand. So the wand is what I have, and they have the Mithril Katanas. Let's go. Okay, so my troops have the weapons. That's pretty cool. So I don't think I could actually change my weapon, can I? I think I have a wand. I think everybody that is the player has a wand, and then you get better weapons for your players, or for your troops. I actually really like that. Yo, let's try and destroy this tree. Oh! Oh, and then this just tells us the different bags we can get, which I already have the quantum bag. So I got a pretty good setup to start this game with. I'm gonna go ahead and destroy that farmer house. There you go, the Mithril weapon. The Mithril Katana is so good on my guys right here, on my little troops. Look at them go! They're destroying so quickly, bro, that's insane. Oh my gosh. All right, we gotta figure out how to sell. Oh, okay, so you just stand over here and then it just does it automatically, I guess. I didn't even do anything. So I guess they just deposit it in there and that's how it works. I'm not exactly sure. I'm a little dumb when it comes to anything. So so let me just verify that. So I have 16 wood in my quantum backpack. If I stand over here, these guys go over to it and they start depositing it. Nice, okay, so that basically levels it up. I'm level 8 now for my base, and then these guys are leveling up as well. What level are my troops? How do I check my troop levels? Oh, I guess you just level up your base as you go. I think that's how it goes. I don't even know, honestly. So these guys are on the leaderboards right now. This guy has thousands of kills. These people are total gold. Twisted Bandora is actually on there for total gold. And then we got ourselves resources right here. So let's just go ahead and grind and see how far we can get. We're gonna spend a lot of Robux, by the way. We're gonna do some crazy stuff, so stay tuned. Let's go ahead and kill these pigs, I feel bad. Gotcha, yes! So I guess that gives us gold, right? Yeah, that's how we get gold. Okay, so we can just grind and just kill these pigs. I feel really bad. Farmer, you're going down. Oh my gosh, we got a ton for that. Let's kill that ox real quick. Yo, this is actually giving us a ton. All right, so we need 7 troops to get through to the next one. So let's go ahead and just destroy all of these things in our path. And I guess that will get us enough coins to get more troops, because we need 7 troops to get to the next area. So just keep destroying things and let's do a little time lapse of me getting these coins, getting this bread, and then we'll go ahead and try and get 7 troops. Hey, so I grinded for a little bit and then I decided to go crazy and buy, well, you guys see, a ton of coins, all right? So I'm gonna get myself some more troops. I gotta actually get this first. I gotta get the sword barracks. So let's get the barracks. Then let's go ahead and open. Oh, wait. We can get another one? We can get another one. Let's get some more troops. We got ourselves another troop. We got a third troop. Let's go, baby. That's a third troop right there. And then we're going to go ahead and buy another one because we need 7 total. So right now we have about, I think, are these mine? These are all mine. I have 4. So now I have 5. Oh, wait, I have 6. Okay, I didn't even realize. Okay, so now we got another one. Let's go. We have 7 troops. We are ready to go. So I guess I can go ahead and move on to the next area. So let's go and see what happens in this next area and also kill this cow. Oh, they just slashed that thing. That was nuts. Okay, let's see what we can destroy in this area. Wait, what is this? What is this? Is this snow? I have no idea what this is. Okay, here's a deer. Yo, they slashed this thing real fast and they're leveling up. There's a gnome house. Keemstar lives there. This is giving us a lot more wood for this. Oh my gosh, we're getting a ton and we just leveled up. All right, so let's take out all this deer. This is actually allowing us to grind a lot faster. Let's just keep taking out. Oh wait, what is that? That looks like Shrek, bro. What the heck is that? Is that an ogre? All right, take out these deer, guys. There you go. My troops are killing it. And let's go over to this guy. What is this? A golem or a golem. Golem? I don't know how to say it. Oh my gosh, this thing is actually mad strong. Okay, so he's taking a lot of hits right here. This is gonna take a little bit longer. Oh no, my troops are actually getting KO'd. This is not good. This is not good. Don't, no! They're taking out all my troops. He took out the ones with the sword. That is not good. Okay, I don't even know if I'm gonna be able to take this thing out. This thing's a little bit too strong for me. This is really bad. This is not good. Okay, you know what? Retreat! Retreat! Come back! They only have fists. I don't have, come on, come back. Oh, here's my guy. My mithril katana came back. So he had to respawn. So basically, it took a little bit of time, but they respawned. Where's the golem that I was attacking? This one. Attack this one! We need the mithril katanas. Come in! Come in, reinforcements! Yes! These guys with the katanas do much more damage, so I need these guys to stay alive. Oh, well, they just died again. I think we can get them right here, though. Come on. This guy's so weak. So weak, please. Keep on attacking. Oh my gosh. Once my reinforcements get back, though, and they respawn, they'll come over here, and we should be able to take out this golem. This thing is insane, though. Oh my gosh, bro. How much health does he have? Where's my katanas? Where's my mithril katanas? I need more weapons now, because these guys, now that I have more troops, they don't have anything. They just use their fists. They don't know what they're doing. Hopefully this golem gives me a ton of experience, because this thing is taking like a year to destroy. All right, there we go. We got the katana back. There you go. He's doing a ton of damage. Oh, he's almost, yes! They all leveled up a ton. Okay, that was good. That was worth it. That gave me like 10K for that. Oh my gosh. Oh nice, and I just used the teleport thing. That's pretty cool. Okay, so now I know how to teleport. Let's go ahead and figure this out. Let's upgrade our areas, get these guys leveled up and healed and all that. And yep, there we go. We got some coins. Oh, we got a lot of coins for that. So what are they doing exactly? Are they charging up or like, I don't know, I guess they're healing? Alrighty, so we need to get ourselves some more weapons. That's the goal right here. So let's go ahead, should we buy another one of those mithril katanas? What if we buy another one? I'm gonna buy another one. And I'm gonna go ahead and see if we can equip this to the other area we have, the other like barracks or whatever. This, cause this one has the katana, this one doesn't, but it has a bunch of troops. So let's go ahead and take this, put this here, and now these guys will have it too. There we go. Ah, now we're talking. All right, so we could probably get even more weapons, but I don't think we need any right now. I kind of want to get some more troops though. So that's my goal. So let's go ahead and get some more troops. Let's take out these pigs. Go ahead and slash those pigs. There we go. Let's go ahead and get some more troops. I cannot wait till wizards and archers come out, by the way. That is going to be so sick. All right, we got some more troops. We got 8 troops now. Let's get another one. Why not? 9 troops. And let's get another one. Why not? 10 troops. There we go. All right, we're doing good. And do they have the swords too? They do, they spawn with the swords. That is amazing, oh my gosh. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and try and advance to the next area. How much do we need for that? We need 15 troops. So we're gonna grind until we get 15 troops and then I'm gonna cut to the chase and get the best weapon in the game, all right? I told you guys I would, so stay tuned. We're about to do this. Alrighty guys, so I got a ton of troops and here's what I'm about to do. I'm about to do something crazy. I did not think I would spend this much Robux, but I'm doing it for you guys because I'm nuts. I don't know why I do these things. I do it because I just love spending a ridiculous amount of Robux and you guys need to subscribe for this if you're not part of the Blue Crew already. Definitely smash the like button. All right, so we're gonna buy enough coins to where we can get ourselves the best weapon in the game that I showed you guys before, but it's 1.6 million. So we have to spend this much Robux. I don't know how much exactly. I'll probably count after, but we're already at 600,000. We need to get to 1.6 million. You guys gotta like the video for this. We're about to get the best weapon in the game, baby. This is costing us a lot of Robux though. We're spending almost 2,000 every time we buy this and I'm just spamming it right now. So I have over almost a million right now. We're about to hit a million right now, yes. Yes, we're gonna hit a million. Okay, really close, really close. There we go. We're over a million, so let's check how much this thing is. Please, please have enough. I really don't wanna spend any more Robux. Oh, it's 1.4. Okay, so we can get this. 1.4 million. We're about to get this thing. I can't believe I'm buying this many coins, but we're doing it. Okay, I do stupid stuff in Roblox. You guys know this by now. Hopefully this doesn't take too much more purchasing. Oh, okay, about 2 more, I think. 2 more or 3 more. Really close. We're almost to 1.4. Come on, baby. This should be the last one. And there we go. Okay, we should be able to afford the best sword in the game. Yes! We bought it! Oh wait, what, ruby scimitar? We got the ruby one? What does that mean? We got the ruby one? Is that the one that I purchased? Okay, I guess you get a different kind of one. Huh. Is that what happens? You get a random scimitar or whatever. And I just got the ruby one. Okay. It's got a pretty good strength though. I will take it. All right, so let's go ahead and put it, I guess, should we put it right here? Let's go ahead and put it right, actually, this one's our highest level. Let's put it right there. Oh, they just got an insane weapon. So now they have the ruby scimitars. So this mithril katana is 1,000 strength. So it's only a little bit better than the mithril katana, but I mean, it's still really good. Where can we put this now? Can we put it here? No, we already have it. Can we put two there? No, I don't think that does anything. Okay, so I basically just need to save this now. So we got ourselves the best weapon in the game. So let's go ahead and go to the next area and see how good this thing is. The golems were insane to defeat. So let's see how hard it is to defeat them now. These orcs destroyed in seconds. These gnomes, seconds. Let's try a golem. These golems are pretty tough, not gonna lie. So I wanna see how long it takes, even with these. Oh, dude, these weapons are so good. Oh my gosh, okay, we gotta go to the next area now. We have so many troops and they're so good. That is crazy. All right, let's try and destroy this. What is this, a shark? Oh, the shark is really strong. Baby shark. Oh, but they're doing damage. Nice, my troops are living. There we go. Oh my gosh, they just destroyed that shark. Yo, this is insane. All right, I gotta admit, this simulator is actually really cool. I judged it by its builds and I thought it was kind of, I don't know, but it's actually really fun and I wanna keep playing it. So if you guys wanna see some more of this stuff or if you enjoyed this video, definitely smash that like button down below. Subscribe if you're new and turn on notifications to be part of all the bangers we upload to a day. Don't miss a video, all right? Guys, check out the merch in Roblox and in real life. We have real life merch, all right? In the description, guys, the link for both is there. Join the Blue Crew group. And I will see you guys next time. Take it easy and outro.